A father faces drug charges after overdosing on heroin with his son along I-75. Their car was stopped in a median in Westchester yesterday afternoon. Before that, dispatchers got calls about it swerving all over the road. A state trooper says he had to break a window to get out. Kenneth Partin Jr. and Sr. Medics revived them at the scene using Narcan.